degrees today. So that's for the northern end of the Sac Valley, as well as the North Mountains. Now, as you move in and take a look at that last frame, it almost looks like everything. Thank you.